Hey guys, hope you enjoyed this video. Even though I wasn't able to harvest a deer, I always save a tag for late season, and the last 3 to 4 years I've filled that tag on the very last day of the season, and it came down to this year also, but I wasn't able to make it happen. And you know, that's the thing about hunting. Not every time are you able to fill that tag when you go out hunting. And that's the thing with doing historical reenactment hunts. I have to carry a tripod and a camera in one hand and this gun in the other. So it is very difficult to try to hunt and do those videos at the same time, because I'm always walking away from the camera and I have to go back and retrieve it. So I'm half hunting and half reenacting to make these historical flintlock videos. I have a video of basically what I've been doing this whole time I've been doing my reenactment hunts. If you want to check that video out, click it right here, because this way you can see the behind the scenes, all the different opportunities and how difficult it is to try to hunt with the video camera in the late season. So I really recommend checking that video out so you see a lot of the behind the scenes stuff. Again, we'll continue this next flintlock season. Enjoy the video, guys. Thanks.